Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Adisa Duke.
Rick Ross made an appearance on NPR's Tiny Desk home concert series.
The performance, which premiered on Tuesday, was shot in Miami at his friend and collaborator Rich B. Caliente's gallery space. It marked the second time in his career that Ross has performed with a live band. Backed by DJ Sam Sneak, bassist Thaddeus Tribbett, keyboardist Monty Reynolds, drummer Rashid Williams, and backup singers Troy Tyler and Elijah Blake, Ross opened with Teflon Don track Super High. The group also performed his hits Blowin' Money Fast and Aston Martin Music, which featured Blake. In between songs, the rapper said, quote, "It's a new year, new goals, same dreams, same hustler. You know what it is. And for somebody that has inspired the boss, there's so many. Because I could look at any brother on the street and get some inspiration from him. Regardless of how many followers you got on social media, regardless of what you're riding in, I can learn something from you. I ain't scared to. Let's make sure we keep building." He closed with his 2013 Jay-Z collaboration, "Fuck With Me, You Know I Got It," in tears of joy. Reflecting on his family and the hard work it has taken to get to where he is, Ross said, quote, "They always taught me to go hard. I'm still going hard today. And like I say, pain comes with success. So expect those tears of joy." Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit RollingStone.com.